Let us think this through.
Drake
just said, and trust you and both who gone go on your own. I must stay here to protect the Dragonstone, and Rory can assist
me,
but we will need the help of my friend Dago.
Two.
Griffith snapped his fingers. Poof! Drake jumped, and clouds of smoke filled the room. When it cleared, his short, fat wizard was standing there.
Mm-hmm.
His fat wizard.
He doesn't look fat.